I'm having a good experience. When I came here, I had my goals and my targets that I had set with the team because I know how ZESCO is, and ZESCO is a big brand. So I told myself, well, coming this side, I need to push and work hard so that my goals can be achieved. So frustrating because it's just that it's only God who knows what happened. But as a person, and you set yourself goals, you need to make sure that you achieve them. But it's just so unfortunate because I was at my peak, so I had to relax and be cool and told myself that no, I need to fight this and I need to come back. I need to push forward. And with the support that I had behind from the team, players, and my family, it got easy. Yeah, it was a great feeling after that injury. You know, as a midfielder, especially as an attacking midfielder, you need to add more numbers in the box and also add more numbers when you're defending. So especially when the team has the ball, so you need to push yourself so that you add more numbers in the front. It's very good. You can even see the way they are performing when they are given a chance. It's like they teach themselves what to do, and looking from the players that are in the team and the experience that is there in the team. If you look at the way Winston is pushing, he has played a lot. So then when you check a young boy not pushing the way Winston is pushing, it's up to him to sit down and reflect on how Winston can't be pushing like the way I'm pushing, you see. So them, they've adjusted very well. I'm very happy for them. And you can even see when they're introduced in the team or whether they're given a first team chance, they perform. Even coming from the bench, they perform. And especially like Enoch Sakala, he's been doing great. And it's good because he's a boy who listens and he's willing to learn more. In fact, all of them, they're willing to learn because they've seen from us senior players, no, and especially from where we are coming from and what we have achieved in football. And they are learning very well. I'm happy for them. When I communicate with them, we'll be trying to help each other and also pull in the right direction, you see. And also like encouraging each other that no, we need to be communicating. We need to be doing this, and especially when the ball is on the right side, you need to shift like this. So important to us now, considering that last season we didn't do fine, and also ZESCO, the way it is, it's known to be playing CAF every year. So we need to try and maintain that form which is there now, and we need to be together and push hard. In fact, we need to be taking each game at a time as it comes, because when we focus on the game that are coming maybe next month, it won't be okay for us. But we need to be taking each game as it comes. Winning the league, because when I came here, firstly, I wanted to win the league with ZESCO. And secondly, that time, I wanted also to play CAF final with ZESCO. It's just unfortunate that I got injured, but since I've got another chance, I want to win the league with ZESCO so that other targets that I set with ZESCO next season, if all goes well, we managed to reach them.